The concert, dubbed Hope in the Valley, is seeking to develop a community outreach program, particularly in Grand Revere.
We believe it's time for us to put ourselves in the community door by bringing programs, what I call soft programs, that will attract the people and motivate them. As we speak, we want to promote the power of hope, helping the people from Dennery to understand that they could be a people of hope, and also make Dennery itself a place of hope, hoping that everybody, all the corridors and the alleys and the tracks and the roads in Grand Revere will have faith and hope locked hands in hands, walking down like people who are getting married. Because in this period of depression, political frustration, financial depression, and all the issues of unemployment, and we hear about rape, and also other violence, it's about time that St. Lucians feel hopeful. And Back on Track Ministries Incorporated want to remind them that there is hope, and they can cope with life challenges and problems as they face it from day to day.
The Hope in the Valley concert will feature a number of artists, such as Ben Alcide, Special Blend, Lavina Reynolds, Lloyd Alexander, the James Sisters, and lots more, including artists from the Commonwealth of Dominica and the Boys Training Center Musical Band.
The purpose of being here is to be in conjunction with the Hope for the Valley musical concert and to uplift people that are hopeless or have a little doubt or any speculation that things are not working out, bills are on the rise, things are not working, but we have hope because we just come from Dominica where Tropical Erica did a lot of damages to our building and infrastructure. And likewise, if we have hope to rejuvenate, to get back, likewise, we'd like St. Lucia to have hope. The expectations would be that we continue from there, probably make more affiliation with other groups, or come back here to rejoin and to move on in other prospects or any projects that there is to offer.
The Hope in the Valley concert will take place at the Grand Revere Secondary School in Dennery on Sunday, January 24, 2016 at 4 p.m. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.
Hope!